Water betrayed us. He believes we are too weak. He'll kill us all and control our spirits.
Mongol's hand clasped a scroll outlining the path of Sukhbatar's army. The ghosts set out in pursuit. The ghost followed the path until they came across a small, quiet village. Puddles of blood darkened the pure white snow leading out of the village.
Heard something. Where?
The bodies of the dead Mongols bore the insignia of Sukhbatar. The ghosts were on the right track. Ghosts heard Oni dogs barking and snarling in the distance. The ghosts sensed overwhelming suffering from a nearby building cloaked in fog.
Time to disappear. I'm gone.
Building slowly dissipated.
I'm just ready.
From the homes on the hill, screams pierced the air. Spirits vanquished, the fog faded away. Chanting wafted from the nearby docks, obscured deep in the fog.
Into the shadows!
Thank you.
fog around the docks floated slowly down the river. Suddenly, Sukhbater's voice boomed throughout the village.
Come, ghosts.
Heavy footfalls approached. The ghosts readied themselves for battle.
Yamiga!
His escape. The ghosts moved on from the decimated village, knowing Mor would suffer the same fate if Sukhbater wasn't found and defeated.